guys use keyboard and mouse, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I don't know how you guys do that, dude. You guys have to be so fucking talented and shit like that.
Quality food, you know? C and I are always treating each other the best. Mike, you having a Whopper?
I'm on a healthy diet.
Yeah, right.
No soda, no coffee.
I saw you cook the other day.
Tim is lost in the airport.
He went the other way.
He asked us to come find him.
He's at Red. Tell him to go back to Burger King.
Mike, will me. That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old king. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly.
Didn't have rooms for the night.
Go fuck yourself.
So we're all splitting beds. Now we're deciding who's gonna
split it.
A little bit cold out here in San Francisco. Some Logitech fleece, actually, which is interesting. So for tonight, the rooms are actually overbooked, so me and Ty Guy are sharing a room for the night, so not too bad. This rollway is actually one of the more comfortable ones I've seen. We were thinking about spooning if me and Mike got the room together, but we pulled straws, and this is the rooms we got. Decent little view out here. Gonna get some food going tonight. Pretty easy day today. Tomorrow is the first group playing. We're not part of that. Thursday we play FaZe Clan first, then Nip, then SK, then Mouse, then... Right? I think they're all literally on that day, so it's pretty wild.
Hey, look, it's G2. My vlog said I don't have enough of the French team in my vlog, so I came just for Shoxi. My YouTube wants you, and you.
They really want to be in your vlog, or what?
No, my YouTube comments keep saying, the only thing we don't see is G2. The only thing we don't see is G2. All right, we just saw him. Tim!
Get that camera out of my face.
Okay, what if it's next year? Any video game?
Gears of War.
Batman.
World of Warcraft.
Doom.
Counter-Strike.
Elder Scrolls.
What? Mario.
Roller Coaster Tycoon.
What the?
Is it my turn?
No, it's his.
StarCraft.
Nice. Tomb Raider.
I don't know.
Come on, Mike.
Forza.
The last thing.
Call me a new voice. Morning, Adam.
Morning.
Tyler, where are we headed right now?
Logitech,
baby. Go get some practice in.
Play some WoW.
Play some WoW. Mikey, excited to play in front of a home crowd again?
Gotta make it through groups first.
Alright, we're at Logitech now. With Nick B. Where are we about to go, Nick?
About to take you to your practice room, actually.
And then what else are we doing today?
Well, we have the slide off the roof. We have a ball pit.
No, you don't.
We set up a slip and slide. There's the jello hole.
Don't lie to me, Nick. I'm just hungry. Can we get food? Right, I'm walking through back to the practice room so you guys can see really quick what we're set up for the day.
That's the main attraction at this place, actually.
Here's our practice room for the day, Cassidy, Mike, Tyler. And I'm the only one set up. Oh, here's Mike. And their office behind us. There might be secret stuff in here, so I might have to blur that out. We're about to go. About to go get some food.
I'm going to take you over to the cafeteria over there.
Chicken.
Chicken. What's that shredded back there? Is that chicken?
The hearty back there.
Hey? You know, trying to get some food.
Soda over there, and juice, and ice cream.
All right, let's get some food going.
Man.
You guys are such children. Can I have one? Still chilling. Logi offices. Been here for about 4.5 hours now. Just going over some stuff, watching some demos, getting ready for tomorrow's matches.
Aside from that, gonna stay here until probably 10 p.m. maybe later, then go back to the hotel, get some sleep. Not much to show you around here. There's a lot of stuff that you guys would need to be and sign NDAs to see, so I gotta be careful what I show, unfortunately, around the offices. We got to test out some new products today. Mike, did you get a new product?
Yes.
What is it?
Keycaps.
Oh,
it's not really a new product, it's just keycaps.
We got to try out some of their new stuff coming out for the next series and give them feedback, so that was cool. But other than that, we're just focused on getting ready for our matches and warming up. We have more capital. Morning.
Morning. How are you?
Good.
Just getting started?
Getting started. About to go play a tournament.
What kind of tournament?
Counter-Strike.
Okay.
Yeah, on the computer. We're over at Oracle Arena today. Is that our bus right here? Show! Show! I see him. He's mad. Thanks for waiting, everybody.
What's...
Morning. Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Dana. Dana. Leave him. Kick him off.
Really, we're about to leave. It's on its way out.
Why don't you hold the bus? My camera's better than yours. How you doing?
Good. You?
Good. Oh well. I don't know. Ladies? Morning?
Morning. Y'all look when you said that.
They know my voice.
No, no, that's, I try not to touch any player stuff unless I play.
Warriors family room. Snacks on snacks. Oreos. I just filled a little coffee, boys.
Molly lands just behind and it has spread out, and that forces him out to the opening. He will be picked off almost instantly. Here comes Alu once again. That smoke is probably going to stop the push. B lands the shot partially through the smoke and throws the Molotov onto the site. This is now doable for Alu. He's going to be waiting and trying to spam through the smoke. No, Alu, a bit further down. What are you doing? Oh, it's so unlucky. Some real estate for Cloud9. AZ shows himself is not going to get taken down just yet. In fact, pardon me, that was Alu with his AWP. Crowd now is going to get forced out with the Molotov down to 66. He will fall, and suddenly the force comes in from the CTs. They're not going to be bothering to push in. What is happening? How do FaZe lose that round?
Getting dinked, but then hitting a nice shot. This is going to be a fake here.
Oh, this is where nothing could really shine, or maybe not. Skadoodles also whiffed, and that could be the moment. That could be the determining factor into this round. Stewie is going to light it up, though, with kills of his own. Kiyoshima, what? How does Stewie get another one? Kiyoshima had him dead.
You guys see me? All right, so we just lost first game with FaZe, unfortunately. I know, just a slow start. I think we went down 5-0 or 6-0. And then after that, we kind of started playing our game. Got right back into it, went from 12-6 score, I think, to 12-12. And then we actually got the lead to 15-13 or 15-14. And then, just couldn't, every time we did a B play, it just wasn't working out for us. Went to overtime, lost by one round. No, I think it's either Nip or Mouseports next. We just got to keep playing. It's 5 best of 1 today. 5 more, so. Anyways.
No nades, they have got a defuse kit though, and they're going to be rushing towards inside, but Shroud's ready, and he gets the first two of headshots, and the third as well, mowing them down, and he finds four kills in total style as well, takes down Stewie with a headshot there, with the orb looking for more towards Ivy, it's good timing, can't nail the shot though, nothing finds him.
And thankfully that smoke is out on the other side, because Fryberg could have easily walked back into trade that, nothing's able to spray through, and brilliantly comes inside of the site to find Exist as well. Automatic's going to take advantage of that space created, come in from A main, cover off the bomb plant, one player remaining, nothing, hits Get Right, it's now Pith.
Okay, nothing. he's going to find all the kills.
Trades it back into a 4-on-4. Time is starting to get a little bit low on the bomb. Has yet to be put down, but now you see Nico and Speedy clearing out the site. Speedy will pick up the bomb. He's going to try to put it down, but he's going to get jumped on by Skadoodles. Off up close. No bomb plant coming. It's going to with another close range op shot there onto Nico. And so Skadoodle trying to see if he can't put this one away for Cloud9. It's all on the Chris J again. Can he clutch it up one more? Ring around the rosy.
Down to 4 HP. He's desperately trying to scramble to get this bomb planted. And it's not going to happen. Skadoodle now, who is an absolute monster on cobblestone, has such a horrible task ahead of him. Three separate angles, three separate locations to watch down. 20 seconds left. There's the first one. And he's going to be able to get the bomb. And judging from the positions, which obviously he doesn't know, and that's why he's checking CT spawn still. This could be pretty rough, but he goes for the spray. It's Skadoodle with the 4K. 1-on-3 clutch. What a beast. And I come back. Niggas trying to flex. Tell me that I'm not, so I'm taking in the back, though. Don't even want to check. Niggas don't want to call it a day. Approach me, ain't got shit to say. Talking to me like you wanted to stay. When they come back around and you still trying to play. Go and break it down for a nigga. Go and break it down, just a little head up. Run nigga, but they steady playing games with a nigga. Steady throwing names for a nigga. One time for you niggas in the moment with my stash. Trying to make it last. Fucks overflow like they did in the past. Ain't with me, they still trying to ask.
Pretty deflated right now. I mean, we just beat Heroic and Mouse Sports, but after losing 16-14 overtime and then getting kind of crushed by SK, so out of IEM Oakland, you know, of course we got some bigger events coming up, but it's still a bummer. Anyways, we're gonna be hanging around Oakland, I guess, a couple more days, so show you guys around, but no more play from us. Pretty disappointing. The little things killed us today, so yeah, not much else to say, guys.